continue our game. I'm Sarge Sez. Sarge Sez, attention! Sarge Sez, present heads. Sarge Sez, present shoulders. Sarge Sez, present knees. Sarge Sez, present toes. Sarge Sez, put it all together. Head, shoulders, knees, toes. Head, shoulders, knees, toes. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Knees and toes. Round of applause. They did an excellent job. Woo! Good work. Also fun to watch you bob up and down like sneaky dogs. Now let's see how you do with marching. We're going to march in place. Starting on the left foot. On my mark. Your job. Remain in your single file line at all times. Do you understand? Response is sir, yes, sir.
Sir, yes, sir.
I can't hear you.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. You have to speak up. I was not molded with Christ the King.
All right, let's march. Mark time, mark, and lift, 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 run, lift, knees up, lift, 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 run, lift, double time, lift, run, lift, run, lift, run, double time, lift, right, lift, right, lift, right, hammer time, Sarge says stop, ladies and gentlemen, you cannot touch this.
Round of applause, good work, thank you, single file line, let's hear it for them.
Basic training. Now we move on to more advanced training.
Private dancers want to set up our obstacle course. Your job is to go through this course using one foot in a hoop at a time. After you finish the course, I ask that you return to the single file line where you are right now. Private dancer will now demonstrate how the course is run. And go! Hip, round of applause for private dancer. He does what you want him to do. All right, we'll start with you down there, young man. Go ahead, go through the hoop, show us your form, man. Excellent. And in sandals. Good, son. Nicely done.
Thank you.
I like the crisscross method. Thank you very much. Round of applause. That was an excellent work for the obstacle course. Ladies and gentlemen, we tested agility. Now we're going to test accuracy because it is time. Private Eyes is going to set up three buckets. Your job is to take your camo ammo, lob it into bucket one, bucket two, and bucket three. If you miss a bucket, I may have you do a jump again.
He's giving it to Brooks.
I may have you do one anyway. Let's see what kind of mood I am in. All right, Private Eyes, we're watching you. Show us how it's done. Bucket one, bucket two, and bucket three. Just that simple. Round of applause for Private Eyes. All right, we'll start with you down there, my friend. Go ahead. Remember, you can get as close to the bucket as you wish. Go ahead, form a nice line. Get your camo ammo. Bucket one is good. Bucket two, excellent. Bucket three, nicely done, son. Back in line. All right, young lady. Bucket one, bucket two, and bucket three. Oh, you hit the rim. That counts. Remember, throwing like a girl is not an insult in this army. Good work, sister. Back in line.
Sister.
Bucket one. Good. Bucket two. Nice. Bucket three. Fantastic! All right, young lady. Remember, you can get as close to every bucket as you want. Bucket one. Good job. Bucket two. Fantastic. Bucket three. Good work. Thank you very much. Back in line. All right, let's see how you do, my young.